officially don't have any background. I've taken some art classes. I've been doing art since I was 13 years old, and I've been dabbling in all kinds of different mediums, from watercolor to acrylics to oils to charcoal, pastels, drawings. I've just been loving art all of my life. The collection that I have here today is actually called Energy Art. It's a collection that I've done for this Sapphire show, and a lot of my art is really just in the moment. So I'll, you know, find the canvas that I want to paint on, grab my materials, and I'm kind of just going with the heart. So a lot of it's done very quickly. Some pieces take a little more time than others, but most of my materials are done with either liquid acrylic, upused enamel from homes. I also work with just soft acrylics, metallics, and so just a bunch of different types of flows so I can get the art to move. Some of the pieces that I love to do are very physical pieces. I was a five-time world champion in bodybuilding, so I've still got that physicality happening. And so I'll set up the canvas, and some of them I actually run at and just lay the paint down. So they're all done very differently. Some I move around with a palette knife. Depends on the effect that I'm trying to get. But a lot of them are really just from the heart. So art from the heart.
Is this your first show?
This is my first show. Even though I've been doing it since a teenager, I've come out of the closet. This is it. So I tried to compile many different styles here, so it looks a little crazy, but I wanted to give everybody just a little bit of insight inside my heart.
So what decided to have our first show?
Actually, it's been on my mind for quite a while, but my fans and friends that love my art are tired of seeing it all over the floor in my homes, and they just really put the challenge forward and said, you know what, you gotta have a show. This stuff should not stay just with you. So they kind of pushed me, and here I am.
How long is the show going to be for here?
The show is going to be on tonight, tomorrow, from 1 to 6, and it's also going to be on Sunday. We're having an art attack, so the community can come down, and we're going to do a great big painting together. So they can come and throw some paint around with me and use some of the tools that I use. So we'll do a big community paint on Sunday from 1 to 4. And then I'll do some private showings for the following week. Yeah.
Do you teach your technique? Do you teach your technique or?
I can teach the technique, yes. Like, I'll be teaching them. I'm not a teacher. However, maybe that's something that I'll aspire to be, but right now I'm just having a whole lot of fun with just having that connection, that feeling transferring onto the canvas, and I hope people like it. That's about as far as it goes right now for me.
Do you want to talk a little bit about the painting behind you? How did you start it, and what was you thinking about, feeling when you were painting?
I was feeling like I was in a mood that was very gentle and soft, and I painted over top of that. The style is completely over top of the canvas. Gentle and just light colors, lots of sort of soft movements, using soft acrylics, and just very peaceful feeling. You're welcome.